How to change text color in Illustrator. Type in any text. Select the text. Go to Swatches panel. There are a number of predefined colors already placed here. You can select any of them, but if you want to add a different color to your text, you can double-click on the Fill and Stroke color box, which is located at the bottom of the Tools menu. Once you double-click on it, the Color Picker window will open. You can select different color shades from here. Now, what if you want to add a gradient color to your text? Well, there are a number of different ways to achieve this, but I will show you the easiest method for Illustrator beginners. First thing you need to do is right-click on the text and select Create Outlines. This will turn our text into an object. What is important to know from this point on is that our text will no longer be editable, so try not to make any spelling mistakes. But you can always redo the same process to create a new one even if you make a mistake. Go to Object, Compound Path, and Make. Select the text. Apply a predefined gradient color from the Swatches menu. But the Swatches menu gradient colors are limited, so if you have something different in your mind, go to Window and select the Gradient panel. Once the Gradient window opens, you will see a bunch of options here which will allow us to create gradient colors to our text. Select our text and choose one of the gradient types to apply. And go to Color Slider and double-click on the color dots to change the gradient color blending. You can change the angle of the colors by altering the color angles.